deal to build nuclear reactors across the Middle East with Russia's help that would have required lifting sanctions on Russia. So this was not completely out of, he didn't lie to the FBI completely out of loyalty.
No one cares.